back to Keeping Up with the Falcons. Hi, I'm Lily.
I'm Kai. Now off to Jacob with sports.
Thanks, Kai. This week in sports, JV plays against West on Tuesday, and Varsity plays against North on Wednesday.
This semester, we're exploring the concept of teamwork as it relates to sports at Fairmont.
How do you incorporate teamwork into your coaching?
Actually, that's been absolutely at the root of all our recent success. We started out 0-3, even though we have a lot of really fantastic players, and then everybody really came together, and at this point, we've run off 4 wins in a row. Our whole defensive alignment is based on all 5 guys helping each other out, knowing where they need to be, 5 guys operating together, and then in addition to that, I have 13 players who everybody understands their role, they understand the importance of their role, whether that's to go out and score 37 points in the game or to bring everybody else up in practice with your hard work and excellent effort. Like David Agnew, he just walked by. And so everybody is settling in their roles, and the guys are all doing a wonderful job together.
Thanks, Jacob, for the update. Now here's Vinny with information about the Fairmont Talent Show.
If you can sing, dance, recite a poem, crack jokes, or do anything else amazing, you should come audition for the Fairmont Talent Show. The talent show will be held on Friday, March 18th. Applications are due to Mr. Kloppenberg by March 1st. Remember, whatever you do has to be school appropriate. If it's not, you will be automatically disqualified. So come audition to show off your talents.
Now here's Jacob with information about trash.
Trash is everywhere, and it's part of everyone's life. When you throw trash anywhere but the trash can, you're not only littering, but also ruining the world for everyone else. It's so easy to do the right thing. Just throw your trash in a trash can. Just throw your trash in a trash can.
Just throw your trash in a trash can.
Thank you, Jacob. Now here are the photos of the week.
Thanks to all Mrs. Nielsen's students who submitted photos. Now to Vinny with fun facts about your teachers.
This semester we're taking time to learn some interesting facts about our teachers.
What are some facts that most students don't know about you?
A fact that most students don't know about me is that I created this grumpy cat. It has about 2,000 squares, and it took me about 3 days, but it has a pretty important message to read.
What is an interesting fact that most students don't know about you?
An interesting fact that most students don't know about me is that I have a big crush on Harrison Ford. All the way back when he played Indiana Jones and Air Force One and of course Star Wars.
Thanks, Vinny, with that interesting feature. Now here's Alexa with another round of the Fairmont Lip Sync Battles.
Thanks, Lily. Welcome back to the fourth round of the Fairmont Lip Sync Battle. Starting us off today is Mr. Coberly with Single Ladies. Coverly. And now here's Miss Tippin with Ice Ice Baby.
I rock a mic like a vandal, light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, rest of speaking that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom, deadly. When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit the bulls on a kid, don't play. And if there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
Thanks, Miss Chipton. And remember to vote at the end of the video.
Thanks, Alexa. And thank you to both teachers for your time and energy.
That's all the time we have in our show today. Have an amazing Friday.